Welcome back to Oregon Football with Mike Bellotti. Well, sometimes the guys who make you win are the guys you rarely hear about, kind of like the supporting actors of a football team. The stars get all of the glory, but they don't get it without the performance of the entire cast. That certainly fits for senior fullback Matt Floberg. And while it's unlikely you'll turn on your TV and see Floberg in an NFL uniform, you may see him in a place you'd never expect, sitting next to Roger Ebert.
He is Oregon's locker room movie buff. Just give Matt Floberg a line from any flick, and he'll tell you which movie you're talking about. Action, comedy, or drama, makes no difference to the Ducks fullback. Just give him a 32-ounce Diet Coke and a little space, please.
When you're at the theater watching a movie, are you one of these guys that has to go front row and sit like this the whole time looking up, or are you kind of a back of the theater
guy? No, I'm in the middle. I, you know, go to the center of the aisles, and I don't like people around me talking, you know, taken away from my movie experience.
And for Matt, no movie watching experience will top his all-time favorite, Saving Private Ryan.
That one was the first movie I saw that actually made me, you know, my eyes open real wide. Just that image of the actual war, you know, at the beginning of the movie when they stormed the beach of Normandy at D-Day, just caught my attention, and I just had such an appreciation for the movie and the people that actually went through that, and I think that's my all-time favorite.
But for sheer enjoyment, it's got to be the comedies and those classic one-liners some of us will never forget, the lines Matt has memorized, like his playbook.
Our trainer is also a movie buff, and we always kind of go head-to-head and quiz each other when I'm getting tape before practice, so, yeah.
All right, pretend I'm your trainer.
7 years of college down the drain.
Animal House.
7 years of college down the drain.
Just when I think you couldn't be any dumber than you are, you go and do something like this.
It's Dumb and Dumber.
Totally redeem yourself.
Classic line, Dumb and Dumber.
Just when I think you couldn't possibly be any dumber, you go and do something like this. And totally redeem yourself!
I have a friend who's interested in pursuing a career in the custodial arts.
Breakfast Club. Actually, I was watching that movie earlier today. It was on VH1.
No, I just want to know how one becomes a janitor, because Andrew here is very interested in pursuing a career in the custodial arts.
So, where are you from, Tex? Don't you ever touch me again.
Stripes.
So, where are you from, Tex?
Don't you ever touch me again.
Private Pile. What is your major malfunction?
Full Metal Jacket.
What is your major malfunction?
Good talk, son.
Oh, classic. National Lampoon's Summer Vacation.
Good talk, son.
I got a good bass. Good bass. Little Red.
Summer Rental.
That's a good bass. That's a good bass.
I'm here to play football for the Irish.
I'm going to have to say Rudy.
I'm here to play football for the Irish.
Not surprising Matt got that one right. A lot of people think he looks like Sean Astin. But he certainly made more contributions to the Ducks than Rudy Rudiger ever did for the Irish. Kind of like another actor who Matt's been told he resembles as well.
You know, people always tell me I look like the linebacker in Remember the Titans.
What song did they sing at his funeral?
Oh, I couldn't tell you.
Nah, 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 nah.
That's right. That's right. I do remember that.
Goodbye. He's a good guy to do that and sat in the theater there and had some fun with that. But he loves the movies, but he's done a good job for your team. He came in highly recruited, not like Rudy, but he really contributed all the way through.
He's been a solid football player for us and does a lot of things on special teams. Don't realize he's the PP or personal protector on our punt team, has been for a couple of years, has done a great job, is a great blocker, receiver out of the backfield, and just a positive team leader.
And he's fought through some injuries to do it, and great career for Matt Floberg at the University of Oregon. All right.